Hello, I'm Ram Gopal from presentationprocess.com. In this advanced PowerPoint tutorial series, you will learn how to create curved arrows in PowerPoint. The curved arrows you will learn to create look like this. Aren't they beautiful? There are multiple applications for these curved arrows, but first we will learn how to create these curved arrows from scratch by going to a new slide. It is fairly simple to create these curved arrows. The tool that I'm going to use to create curved arrows is under basic shapes, and the tool is called as the moon tool. So pick up the tool and draw a moon. The shape looks like a moon, so that is the reason why it is called as moon tool. Now I'm not going to use this whole moon shape. I'm going to use just 3/4 of it. So I need to cut a portion of the tool. So I'll go to rectangles and pick up this basic rectangle tool and draw a rectangle just big enough to cover the portion that I don't want. Now I'm going to use this rectangle to cut the moon shape, and the way I'm going to do it is to use the subtract function in PowerPoint 2010 or 2013. Remember, whenever you want to cut any shape, the rule is the portion, the part that you select first gets retained, and the part that you select second is cut off or subtracted. So we want to retain a part of the moon and cut off the rectangle. So we will first select the moon, hold the shift tab and select the rectangle, go to merge shapes tool, and click on subtract. There you go, you have the moon cut exactly the way you want. The next step is to add an arrowhead to this one. So I'm going to go to basic shapes and pick this tool called as isosceles triangle. I'm going to draw an isosceles triangle, and this will sit on the shape that we just created. You can always rotate the arrowhead to make sure that your arrow points in the right direction, and maybe you can rotate a little bit further. Yeah, there we go. I'm happy with the result. I am selecting both the shapes now, and let me go to format again and merge shapes and click on this option called union shapes. There we have our curved arrow. When you use the moon tool, you have complete control of how much thickness you want for your arrow stem. You can have as much as this or as less as this to make your arrows look exactly the way you want. So with that knowledge of how to create curved arrows, let us see some applications of curved arrows in a business presentation. I'm going to show you some examples of curved arrows taken from our PowerPoint CEO packs. This diagram is created by arranging the curved arrows in a circular format. In this example, we have used curved arrows to point certain portions of the chart to the text. We can also use curved arrows to talk about concepts like give and take interaction. So there are many ways you can use curved arrows in your presentations. If you are a busy business presenter who doesn't have the time to create such professional looking graphics and diagrams from scratch, you can always check out our PowerPoint CEO packs volume 1 and 2. The two CEO packs have more than 1,600 fully editable charts and graphics for CEOs and business presenters. You just need to choose the template that matches your thought and replace the sample text with your own text. Your business slides get ready in no time. Hope you like this tutorial. If you want to learn more such tutorials, please visit us at presentationprocess.com. Thanks a lot for watching the video. And happy presenting.